6 seconds left to go here in this third period of play. The Devils leading 3-2. And it looks like a timeout is going to be called.